Okay, yeah, so yeah, my name's Hypictoid, and this is my first ever time playing a game called At Dead of Night. I've had my eye on this game for a few years now, but I haven't gotten around to it because of all the backlog of video games I've had to play. I've wanted to play. Okay, here we go. Let me just get a drink. Okay. Here goes. It's been a while since I've played a new game. So this is a brand new game I've never played before, and I haven't played a new game in like such a long time. All right. Welcome to Sea View Hotel. Book in here. Did I keep on getting these things here? Right. I have no idea what I'm getting myself into. Okay then. Mean, I know it's a point and click. I know it's a point and click and it's a horror game, but other than that, I have no idea. Okay, let me just okay, that's the start new games. Have a few sightings, watch tutorial. No. No, we don't want to watch tutorials. No. Receiver instructions, ooh. Receiver, I've just been playing that game recently. That it. Do we have any do we not have any options? Reset levels. Jimmy and did. What? Jimmy and did. Are these character names, I guess? Gameplay advice, nope. Credits, nope. Subtitles and descriptions. We have no options, okay, except for. Brightness, dip. Okay, interesting. All right, we don't have a lot of options there. Okay, so let's go. Oh. I've played games like Contradiction, but this is a lot like that. I love it.
It doesn't matter. Just go to bed, Hannah.
Well, listen. Make sure you're.
Ah, Maya, I presume. Don't be alarmed. Your friends booked you in. Let me just check. Ah, yes. Room 101. It's all been paid for, so you don't have to worry about anything. You're very nice friends. Very nice. And there's quite a few of you I see as well. Nice to see so many fresh, young faces for a change. You're here for the music festival in town, I presume?
Yeah, we were supposed to be camping there tonight, but...
There's hardly weather for that, is there? Will you be staying for breakfast?
I don't think so. We'll probably just get going.
That's fine. And if you don't mind me asking, Maya, would you be interested in the entertainment tonight?
Tonight?
Starts around midnight, usually. It's me doing it, actually. Comedy. I do this comedy character called Hugo Punch. He's sort of this comedic sociopath. Says things that you're not supposed to say and that sort of thing. It's quite popular with students.
I don't think so. We're all just going to bed, I think.
Are you sure I can't twist your arm on this?
It's okay, I'd rather just go to bed. Sorry.
Fine.
Which way are the rooms?
Just take the lift. You're on the first floor.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, and then drop your key off in the box, if you will, Maya, please, tomorrow. Best show in town, no takers. Who needs proper entertainment when you've got YouTube and My Face or whatever? Stupid, uncultured.
You don't like rude children. They're naughty.
Don't start this again. I don't want to hear it, okay? Not tonight! Shut up! Just shut up! You always do this! They're paying customers! They haven't done anything to you! Just leave them alone!
Bad eggs need cracking. Whack 'em hard and crack the shell. Kick 'em down the stairs to hell!
You know what you need to do, Jimmy. Show them who's boss. That's the way to do it.
Hey, Deathfish was, yeah, brand new game for once. Yeah. Yeah, you can see that the FPS on the live action here is very low. But it's fine, I'm not complaining. Yeah, it's live action, yeah. That means it's filmed in a real location, I believe. I think. So some of it's computer graphics, some of it's real life. Yeah. Okay. Okay, right, we're in the game. Right, oh shit, hang on a minute, I just changed my camera. Not sure where I should put it. Maybe put it in the bottom left? I'll try that for now, bottom left. Okay, this is the device you found. Select Fist to switch to it. Okay. It can detect spirits, voices, if you're near. If you're near enough to them. Okay. If you haven't seen it, go to the menu and watch the tutorial video before you continue. Yeah, we don't want to watch tutorial videos. No. We just learn as we go. Tutorial videos are boring. Okay, so yeah, this is a point and click. I believe it's live action. Or is this computer graphics? I'm not too sure. You need to wait. I didn't read that. Find a compass, and I didn't read that. I didn't get to read that. Oh well, whatever. It doesn't matter. I think it's a quantum break kind of concept. Quantum break. Oh, I've heard about that game, but I've never played it. Okay, we've got a menu here. Okay. Save current game. Okay. We don't have much options here. There's pretty much no options here. Okay. Start conversations with spirits by asking introductory questions. Okay. When you meet spirits, you can ask them questions. Airfare replies to make connection. When you're alone, you can review spirits' replies here. You have no items to see yet, okay? Right. Okay. Try to make contact with a spirit. Tutorial vids are for losers. Yeah, yeah, it's not a tutorial that you play, it's a tutorial video. We don't want to do that. That's boring. Try to make contact with a spirit. You speak icon above. Yeah, sorry, this might be a bit slow as I'm new to the game, so I'm just still learning. So sorry if I'm a bit slow. Showing everything. Okay. If there's no reply, if there are no spirits around, okay? A loud noise means there's a spirit in a high energy state near. Try to make contact with a spirit. Use speak icon above. Oh, okay.
Is anyone there? Is anyone there? Is someone there?
This kind of reminds me of Fatal Frame a bit. Instead of having the camera, we have the we have a speaker.
Is someone there?
Have you ever heard of that game, Fatal Frame? That's a really good game. It's also called Project Zero. And it sort of reminds me of that, but instead of having a photo camera, we have a speaker instead.
Is someone there?
Okay. Okay, you need to find and bury Mira. Alright. I say, since it was pointing this way, I guess I go this way. Hang a minute, is it too dark? I think it might be a bit too dark. A little bit too dark. You and I. Oh, use to turn it down. Oh, okay. Let me just restart that. Alright, let's see if that's any better. Oh, no. That's way too bright now. Okay, whatever. We just keep it on normal. I just stay away. This it feels good to be playing a new game for once. It really does. We should stay on the first level. Yeah, it looks like this game's playing at a low FPS. I was hoping it would play at like 60 FPS, but I don't think it is. Whatever, it doesn't matter. I'll stop complaining now, sorry. I shouldn't be complaining. No? Can we not go in any further? I don't think we can. Oh, it's Christmas. Nice.
Who's there?
Okay, ghost hunting. This is so like, this is so reminding me of Fade of Fame, but instead of a camera, we have a radio. That's cool. And scurry mirror, is that? Scrying mirror. Right, that's called a lift. Time crisis, that's what that is. Damn, it's dark. Do I have a torch or is there an inventory? Never knows. Damn, I can't see anything. Look at this bit. Look at this painting. Not 2020 safe. Too dark ahead. Ah, okay. Alright, let's try going down these stairs. Oh, no, no, I didn't want to do that. Whoops. Whoops. My mistake. Alright, okay. Oh wait, that might have been a spirit, perhaps. Wait, oh, sorry, that might have been a spirit, I just go back down.
I'm here!
Call out to Jimmy.
Hello?
No one. And a scrying mirror. Just smash the window. I guess we're taking a lift. Yeah, I guess we're taking a lift then. Lower ground. Oh wait, my UI's gone. Oh.
Down here.
Someone in the locker. This must be the generator, right? The generator. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, level one. Oh! I saw a little girl there. Should we go back down? Oh, what's this? It's saving. You know the girl in the basement. Let's go back to the basement. I can't,
This way. Hello?
Hello?
What's your name?
Ask a bit about the things you've seen. It's about the things you've seen. Okay. You see fair reply when selecting the item.
I saw a girl in the basement crying. Who was she?
It was me. A boy called Jimmy locked me in the basement. Then he started stealing things from me.
Boy called Jimmy locked me in the basement. Then he started stealing things. Okay. Is that it? Okay. So she's in the locker.
Jimmy?
Jimmy? Ah, open notes. Basement. Can we talk to her some more?
Is it Amy? Is it Amy? Is it Amy? Is anyone there? Is it Amy?
Yeah, I'm Amy.
Oh, okay. Had two pair. I don't think I can do anything here for now. I think maybe I just have to leave. It keeps on telling me that I need a compass and something called a scrying mirror. I have no idea what that is. Let's go. So it's Christmas because of the Christmas tree in the reception, and it's also like someone's birthday. Where's my inventory? Do I have an inventory? Do I have an inventory? I don't know. Okay, this is my room. Nice. Hide in the wardrobe. Found some childish, violent drawing. This Jimmy? J-H-J-H? Is that Jimmy? You found some bottles of whiskey and other spirits. Jimmy Hall is on looking for you. Stay away from him. Jimmy Hall. Oh, that's his name. Okay. Jack Daniels. You found a chef's hat. So we want to go to the kitchen. We found an old wooden paddle for Orbita. Noted the whiskey bottles. Noted the... Should I lock the door? Can I lock the door or no? This reminds me of Silent Hill 4, the room. Oh, who's that? Do I have all the keys to all the rooms? Found a compass. Is this what I needed? You found a compass. Points towards nearby spirits. Can I not look at them anymore? Oops. That's probably the scrying mirror. You found a scrying mirror. What you can only use for scrying mirror when the icon is visible. Okay. Either by the door in rooms or in the ground floor kitchen. Use the mirror to see clues about where to go or which items to use next. Okay. It will also help you locate lost keys, compasses, and the ghost box. Oh, okay. Alright. So we've got the scrying mirror, we've got the compass, and we've got the ghost box, I think it's called. Should we save current game? Current game saved. So that told us we want to go to 106. Why am I looking at the bathroom? The compass will point towards nearby spirits. Too dark. So if I use the scrying mirror in this room, would it be different? Okay, so we're going to go to 106. Store. There's no lock on it. Oh. It says I can go forward, but I can't. Oh god, I can hear in the background call. It's 106, yeah. You found the deadlock key to room. My keys open for inventory thing. Ah! Ah. Okay. Okay. Doors can be looking for first floor store. Doors can be locked or unlocked with the right key. Doors can be locked or unlocked with the right key. But I thought I had all the keys, right? No. Ah. Use the door key to lock the door. Okay. I need to find the ghost book again. Okay. Room 107. Okay. So when I die, well, not die, but when I get captured, I'm forced into a random room. I think this is it, right? Yeah. Alright. No.
I'm here.
Wait, didn't it say that the ghost box would be put in the What did that say? Oh, wait a minute. Look in for first floor store near for stairs for the device. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, that's what it's saying. Store near the this is the first floor, right? Oh. Yeah, I'm trying to look for the ghost box. Trying to look for the ghost box. So we're now in a random room. Oh no, we're back in Oh, I went the wrong way. Right way, yeah. We want to get the ghost box again. Ah, there we go. Alright. Pick up anything else? No. Okay, let's go back to room 206. Room 106. She already has the keys. Door locked. Right. So now we can search this room more. So now we can search this room more clearly, more thoroughly, without being attacked. Found a child's purse. The scrying mirror would tell us where to go. LG.
Is anyone there?
Hello.
Is it Amy? Charles' purse belonged to?
It was mine. It was for my birthday, but it was stolen.
That's two replies you think connect to work out for Spirit's story, okay. Bear sighting lies with item lies for faster. Ask it fair.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, is that connected with what you said about the purse?
Jimmy wouldn't listen. But is this sighting done now?
Is anyone there?
Oh, she's gone.
Is someone there?
Okay. Looks like she's gone now. And that said, go to the ground floor now.
Hello.
It's like a stand from an arcade room. I love the acting. Okay.
Is it Amy? I saw you shouting to Jimmy to give your toy back. Why did he take it?
Because he thought it was funny. He gave it back, but then ruined it anyway.
What you said about Jimmy stealing your toy, is that connected with what you said about the purse?
How do I unpair? Hi there, Fotworth. How's it going? Hope you're doing good. Nice to see you. Finally playing a new game. Too dark. Am I missing something? I might be missing something, not too sure.
Is it Amy?
I started a new one myself, Black Desert Online. Has gotten me hooked. I've heard of that game. It's like a online MMO or something. MMO, yeah. Spending way too much time on it. Yeah, I know that. I spend way too much time playing video games myself. Yeah. But, yeah. I know, I go up to a room. Right, is that a signal or something else?
Is it Amy?
Yeah,
Yeah, the scrying mirror would tell me where to go and what to do if I ever get lost. Yeah, 112. So we're going back to the first floor. You found a bottle. Turpentine and a lighter. Let's lock the door so he doesn't come in. Okay, we found some turpentine and a lighter so we can set fire to stuff. Cool. I think that's everything in this room. Use the scrying mirror. Tell me where to go, what to do. A teddy bear. I'm going to be setting fire to a teddy bear. Okay, back to the ground floor. This way? Oh. Shit. Okay, alright. So if I see him, don't follow him. Okay. Yeah. If I see him, don't follow him. God, just constantly get smacked across the head with a baseball bat. And then I wake up in some random room, I believe. And now I've got to go to the first floor. Oh no, 107. That's the room I'm always waking up in. So now I've got to go to the... very interesting game. Yeah, it's sort of interesting. Yeah, sort of like a an interesting point and click, you know. So now I need to go back to the first floor. Oops. Yeah. In order to get the ghost box, I have to go back to this room. It's fine. Every time I get smacked across the head with a baseball bat with some sort of wooden stick, I'll have to, in order to get the ghost box, I have to come back to this room every time. Oh, okay. Go back to the ground floor. Let's use the scrying mirror here. Looks like we're going to be setting fire to a teddy bear. Is that? It didn't really tell me anything. Maybe I'll go back to the arcade room. Maybe there's something here. Too dark. It's sort of like Fatal Frame in a way.
Down here.
Oops.
Hello? Is it Amy?
Yeah, it's Amy.
No, that's not gonna work. No, that's not gonna work. Supposed to set fire to something. Oh. These doors were locked before. Sorry about this, I'm a bit stuck right now. I just hold on a minute. I'll figure it out. It just takes some time. Just a scrying mirror here. It's telling me to go to the ground floor. Oh wait, did I go the wrong way? I think I went the wrong way. A bit lost. I think this is the right way.
Hello?
Hello?
Is it Amy? Bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
Oh, okay.
I didn't know what they were until Jimmy showed me.
Hmm. What you said about Jimmy stealing your toy, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
He's so iconic, but that's sugar in the bottle. I hated him.
Okay. I thought I had to find a teddy bear, bring it to this location and set fire to it. I was thinking that. I don't know why I was thinking that. That's pretty sadistic. You know, showing a ghost girl her toy being burnt to death. Hang on, sorry about this. I was supposed to go out today, but it's raining, but it stopped. Yeah, sorry about this. Just give me a moment, please. Wait, hang on, give me a second, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, really, really sorry about this, but something's come up and I need to go, sorry about this, how do I save the game? Save current game. Okay, yeah, yes, really sorry about this, but yeah, this is going to be the end for now. I'll probably be back either later or tomorrow. So thanks for watching. Nice seeing you again, Fotworth. Very happy to see that you stayed following me for so long, even when I was I had a 10-month absence. And I'll see you later or tomorrow. Goodbye.